Okay.
So they don't tell you where you fit. Also, the whole process is very difficult to understand, but we did manage to do it. You will have huge orders. When it's coming from government, it's usually big, means having to have a lot of resources to put the product together. And that's not very easy for a small business to handle.
I'm an SME entrepreneur, and considering the fact that procurement is cumbersome, and also as a woman, I'm faced with myriad of challenges, which include societal and systemic challenges.
First of all, a lot of bureaucracy. They were asking for a lot of staff for someone who's a startup. And I'm a creative, right? And I'm in the fashion sector, so I wanted to do something very creative, something new for the country.
Winning a public contract in the very first years of operation of DTC Digital Transformation was a pivotal moment for us because it allowed us to have exposure in both public and private sectors.
After winning that bid, it gave us opportunity. We grew financially, also gave us a bigger exposure, and we expanded. So for us, that bid on its own, that money did make a difference. And we're able to hire more staff members. So we're a South African-based company, and we expanded into Rwanda, and we opened a company in Mauritius in 2022, and this year we're going to Uganda.